This machine is LC connector shrink tube oven. We can see this button is for post-war heating. It can adjust the time. It means when the power on, and you want the time for post-war as you like 5 seconds. So with a 5 seconds, then we will start to heating. This is the heating time. Also can adjust by yourself. This one is heating one, and this one is heating. These two is light, is LED light. One is heating, this light is bright. And this is start on button, this is stop. When the machine is working, you press start on. And you want to add more connector. So you can press this stop button, and you add more connector to the machine. And then you can go on working the machine. So this one also means post-pour, and post-pour. And this button is cooling time. When heating, after heating, you need to cool. So cool the connector. So this is the cooling time. You can set as yourself. Normally we are 8 seconds, and the cooling time is depend on your connector quantity. Also, this is the temperature control, and the max temperature setting at 200 degrees. So the cooling time and the temperature control, the setting is dependent on the connector quantity you are heating. Now we are heating LC shrink tube. We are for two pieces, for example, and we set the temperature at 118 degrees, cooling time at 8 seconds, and the heating time we set 60 seconds. Now we start. Press start on button, and we will see the heating time, and this is the temperature is up. This two light is bright, heating one, heating two. This two light is bright means it's working. And if has one not bright, it means one has problem. So now we will see this light is off, and the heating time is start. So it's okay, it's finished the heating. Then we cover. It's cooling. Now it's cooling. And the time is also up, it's done. Yeah, we will see. We will see this is one. So this is the two heating one, the heating means this is the lighter surely this two and this two. And here we see the LC two heat shrink tube, the length is different. So this one, this bright can be adjusted. You screw you lose the screw, and can adjust. You can this direction or this direction. You can adjust. So if you this direction and the tube is long, and if the LC shrink tube is short length, you can move to this direction for adjust. Also, this one is also adjust the direction as this part. They are in same direction.